Spirit forces fear. How can you reason with evil forces you can't see? Can we now be fearless? Is it ourselves we deceive? How could we be fearless? And fear is how we believe. How dare you? Don't you listen to me? Freedom, we're sewn up on fear. We can't depend on.